Hey guys.
I need to delete some of these I'm not using.
Hey guys, we're back. And today, I mean, we're gonna continue with the part one. But yeah, the other one just ended. Part one just ended. If you haven't seen that one, go check that one out first. But we're gonna continue this vehicle cargo working.
Right, let me do
one. Go back outside.
Hey guys, this is part two of part one of doing vehicle cargo, us filling up our stuff. Right now, we're about to go do executive search and make us some more money back from paying all that stuff. I voted to kick that other guy. If you want to, you can, because he, like, tried to blow me up while I was doing mine, I think. I don't know.
I wasn't really paying attention. Can I drive that to the place?
Hold on. I'll drive it to the place, and then I'll let you drive it around inside the place.
Oh guys, like he said, we're gonna take a break of doing vehicle cargo because all the repair costs. So we're gonna go ahead and do this. He's not gonna show us to get about like 20,000-30,000.
Wait, where's it at? Is it like vehicle VIP work? Okay, it's in VIP work. I thought it was the other thing. It's VIP challengers. Put a waypoint at the place.
Oh, just go straight.
Oh, it's like right up here. Oh shoot!
Oh crap! Oh, I thought you were about to land.
Land it! Oh! Just don't go out of the area.
Okay.
Did you go to kick that other guy?
Oh, no.
You didn't?
What's his name?
Well, Badur.
Right there. Alright, 1 second.
Dad wants you. Hey guys, if you hear background noise, that is either my dad or my brother. Don't let that be a distraction to you. And let's just get back into the video. Guys, I'm really not gonna know which one's part one or part two, so I'll have to like definitely take me a while to upload. Like, I'm not gonna upload the first one until I'm done with this one, and then
I'm just gonna have to
glitch it.
Like the beginning.
Huh?
I just have to like watch the beginning because I said this is part one too. So whatever one I don't see.
Yeah, that's what I plan to do too. Like, I'll go in Share Factory and like figure out which one it is. Just like drive around or something. You can boost if you want to, like right there, because that won't go out of the area. Oh shoot. Take me to the tattoo shop. I'm gonna get me some tattoos. Maybe, no, never mind. Too much money.
I only
have one in my chest. I've seen it. Uh oh. That was close. Guys, maybe later tonight. I might do a little play for my channel. I don't know. Go back in. Guys, riders! I'll be right back, guys. I have to go do something.
If you guys know what I'm trying to do.
Okay, I'm back. Let's get it.
Alright, I want to go straight up. And I know there's a spot right.
Go straight up.
Why?
There's a specific place you can go up to, and you'll go out if you do. Hey, there's a ramp. You made a ramp. Can I drive around for a little bit until like 5 or like?
Yeah, let me drive for 5 minutes. And then that's 5 minutes for me, and then you
can drive 5. And that's 5 minutes. I can't wait till I get the rain car. It's gonna be so fun. What was that? It like lagged so bad for me out there. Oh. Can I drive it now? It's like lagging like super bad. Oh, I thought you meant like on 5 minutes. I didn't know you meant like.
No, like 5.0. Oh.
Go back to your home. My video's like messing up like big time. Like, I think it's like lagging a little bit. Is it like lagging for you? Like, you'll boost and it like don't do anything. Yeah, like right now, it's working now. It's like lagging a little bit. Parallel park. Can I just go ahead and start driving since it's like.
No, wait. I don't want to be. What? I'll do right there. Let's go. Yeah, I said that I might buy this actually for the ramp buggy. Because I love this car.
That's so close to the map right there.
I did.
Yeah, you went.
Oh, yeah, right.
Sorry, video
if you're really bad. You're silent. I mean, you're in the middle of the video.
Failed.
You gotta drive back fast enough.
Yeah, but that's
how long do you have? It doesn't tell me.
19, 18, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Dang it, if that vehicle wasn't there.
Wait, can I drive it? Can I drive it?
We're right here. I'm going to do something here.
No, we have to go to our CEO office. Drive it. You own the car. You can drive it whenever. Hey.
Bye.
Bye. What?
Maybe live streaming Fortnite later where that game don't have as many like servers running at once. I mean, I know it'll be like really laggy. Yeah.
I think after this part two, we should do that.
How about this, guys? We'll do part one, part two. We'll take a break, do Fortnite, and then we'll go and come back on here and do a couple videos of this again. Go back on Fortnite one time and then keep doing that.
I don't know what you're talking about, but.
No, I mean like we did two videos on this, one video on Fortnite, two videos on this, one video on Fortnite.
Why, hello, how you doing?
No.
Okay then. Wow.
Look, we'll have
weirdo.
Three videos for tomorrow, not two to upload.
Actually, yeah, wait. Okay, so I want to do like two right now, so this is already part
no, let's
two.
Let's do three of this right now.
Hey, what's up?
This is part
oh, how
two.
Can I help?
Okay, I'm going to do part three.
Okay, so you're in
like
serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Not tomorrow, because I'm going to push. No, right after we do these three, I'm going to push the GTA tonight. And then I'm gonna do, then we're gonna do some Fortnite, but then I'm not gonna post those until tomorrow.
Yeah, like, we'll do it like that.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna do
GTA right now,
and then post GTA for today, and then play Fortnite, and then I'll have those videos up for tomorrow.
Yeah, because we still have to, like, we have, I have to edit still, so it'll take me a while.
I'm driving a Fabia.
Intro and all kinds of stuff.
Huh?
They put in that intro sucks because it takes forever to do it. Oh, did dang, you're still in my seat. Yo.
Did you hear what I said?
No, not really.
What?
Yeah, you stayed in my seat. Oh, I thought you left. Oh, yikes. Just like leave the session, join back. It'll kick you out of it. Yeah, I do it.
No, let's just do this real quick.
You're not getting the car, I'm getting the car.
Once we get the, oh wait, do you have your Voltic?
What?
Huh?
Why? Just don't even go.
Yeah,
wait for me at, just go to my CEO office, cause it won't even take long, so then you can just
get down here. Whenever you steal the car, I'm gonna get that car that you're driving right now.
Well, you're driving to the vehicle warehouse, cause I need to have something to drive back.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna follow you.
Don't even go there yet, cause there's cops. Don't go there.
I see the cops. I've done this one.
I know it's easy, but hard.
Yeah.
Where are they? They're right there. I'll take out the cops, cause I have to call the cops off me. Just stare at them. Right there's my car. Go ahead and take it and start driving. Drive to my vehicle. I don't want the cops to shoot the car.
What's up, pal?
My next call
me back when you figured out how that brain of yours works.
I'm gonna try to keep no repair calls on this because I just didn't hear it.
Do you want me to make you have a repair call?
No, I don't want to make you.
I will be right in front of you.
Can you see like the damage that I do to it?
Yeah, repair cost is zero.
I'm not going slow, but I'm like driving like 40 or 50. Almost 60. I'm like going to fast. You almost hit a car. Almost hit a bus too. I shot this car and it didn't even do any damage. Like you can see the bullet hole. And a cop fell on it, so I'm surprised it didn't hit anything.
I was just playing.
Let's go ahead and park in front of the bus. Don't come too fast down here.
Oh, I just pushed it.
Oh, turn! Ooh, you're lucky. If you would have kept going, you probably would have ended up with me.
Am I driving back to the place?
No,
no, like, yeah, like, are you, can I drive? Alright, let me see. Leave your seat. CEO, leave.
Alright, how many cars do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 cars.
I have 10. I would have 11.
Why aren't you doing yours?
I am. I forgot to leave the phone.
Can I do that? I want to try that. I never tried one.
Can I come here? Oh, come on, get in.
Oh, I'm Travis. Peanut butter jellies are nasty. Ooh.
Peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
Yeah, nasty. Ooh.
What type of
jelly?
Strawberry. called purple or green? Like strawberry, is it called red or pink? See, you just don't like strawberry.
What's the difference?
Jam, like, there's like actual strawberry in it.
Yeah, that's what it was.
There's like pieces of strawberry. That's the jam.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Jelly, you still have to call them.
Wait, let's try the stunt. Let's try the stunt.
Where are we at?
Go back. Go back. It's out there in that parking garage.
I don't see the parking garage. To the left right there?
Yes. Hold on, guys. We're gonna try a stunt. My car just turned like completely black.
Yeah.
I tried this earlier and actually got it while you were like gone. But I like landed on the top of it. Like, right now. I hope I become a big channel like PewDiePie. I don't think I should be like animals. Don't you?
Like, honestly, who's Jacksepticeye?
He's a YouTuber, really, that you feel bad for, but.
Yeah, because my screen went into stunt mode. Like, I was on the stunt camera. So I didn't actually see it.
Here, can I drop? Here, go ahead and drop. Did you go ahead and move my CEO? I was about to kick you out of here. No, don't move me in this job.
It thinks I'm like on the highway.
Join yours. You're on your CEO. You're not even in a CEO.
I knew that.
I wish you could be in an MC and still do like.
I wish you can pick your color, cause I'm pink. I want to be pink.
I like red. Red is the coolest. Like.
I want to be blue. I don't think I've ever been like dark blue. If there is a dark blue.
There is.
My favorite color is blue. That's why.
Every color of the rainbow except brown and white. There's gray, but there ain't white. And black, there's no black. Brown, black, and white, those are the only ones that don't come up. Well, there's kind of like an orange or brown like I have, but it's like more of an orange than a brown, ain't it?
I don't know, I can't see it right now. Source vehicle, confirm. Alright, this will be my 11th time.
This will be my 6th. And it's top,
top range.
Yes!
Mamba.
I have one of the collections. Yes,
this
I have a collection.
Simply incredible.
What car is it called?
Hello there.
The
How can I help you?
The one that you crashed the other day.
I guess you get a collection
that
like this,
and
you're the majority shareholder.
What if we get the same car
right
one time?
Your personal
like,
vehicle will be there any
the same car.
And we go,
you know
to,
I mean?
Go to the same place and stuff.
Yeah.
And
like two
just,
of them.
Like, duplicated.
Yeah, when there's like two of them. That would be weird. I wonder what would happen.
I don't think that's ever happened.
Yeah. I don't think it's still possibly happened.
It can't possibly happen because you can't, like, there's no possible way you could click it and get that
yeah,
same
like,
car.
Yeah, like, two of everything.
You can only get one of everything.
I know, but,
only, like, 40.
We both get the same. Oh my gosh.
You can get the same car, but it
I
won't
to
be in the same 3. Area.
3.60.
I have to drop 3.70. But what if it was at the same
time?
Yeah,
you have a rocket car.
Yeah, but I can't boost that good. I only boost on the straight stretches. I don't boost on the corners. You gotta be smart. That's how you always race in GTA.
Oh my gosh. Don't talk to me.
Wow.
I don't like you no more.
Ryder, be quiet.
Why? What is that song?
It's a song. Ryder, shh.
All I am. Wait, what? Just because you sing a song doesn't mean you're copyrighted.
Yeah, it does.
Why? You're singing a song that you...
As long as that, if that video gets in, Ryder, be quiet.
So it's just like, I just wanna love it, love it, love it.
Yeah, you're about to get copyrighted if you put that video in.
I'm putting the video up.
Huh?
I'm putting the video up.
Well, you know I'm not getting copyrighted. YouTube sees it. It's, it probably won't cause worse than our channels, but... They only take the big channels for this stuff, like... PewDiePie.
I don't know Jack. I know
he's a player.
He's like 55 million.
56 or 57. He's almost at 60.
I can't think he's like 51.
He has like 56.
Didn't he say he was on free YouTube at 50?
Yeah.
He would be so dumb if he did though.
You get like so much money because every view that you get $3. And he gets like 2 million views.
No, you don't. You don't get $3 for every
you
view.
You don't get like $3. You get like.
I've had a video.
Cents. You get like 3 cents.
I've had a video that got 134 views.
No, I mean, like, you have to get over 1,000 views to start, like, getting, like, money for it.
Yeah, that's my highest one, 134.
If you know who Yucky is, he used to get money. He still does, but he don't have PlayStation money.
Who's Yucky?
One of my old friends, he used to, like, he broke his foot. Oh my god, I broke off one of the doors, and I gotta pay $2,000
for it. You already have your car?
Yeah.
I'm just now getting here.
My bank
account. Oh my god, now I have to kill all these. There's so many rich people, I swear. Where's the car? Okay, I can't really go.
I'm just getting
Alright, I just killed all the people. I'm getting a mamba. How far does it drive? 4.8.
I have the same color car that you got, the white one.
4.08. Alright, I'm actually gonna... Alright. I'm gonna drive over here, just so I can get on the highway. I'm driving away from where I'm going. Just so I can get on the highway.
I'm on the highway.
Oh, and there's something. Not
the
shooting. Oh my gosh, there's a car and a thunder. I hate when it's like that. And actually, there is no. There's no. Oh my god. I know that I'm already up to 4,000. Yeah, 500 more and I'm up to 4,000.
You want me to get 500?
You're doing it in the car, just go. Oh, at 5,000.
Okay, is it a top range? Is it a top
range? No, it's like a... It's not.
If it's a standard, I would blow it up. I ain't got that. Pay me 5,000. Just pull up your phone, go up to the green little thing, and I'll tell you what.
I'm so about to die.
What's the name of it?
The Mamba.
Oh, I thought you meant it had no hood. I'm a 4,000.
Like, you're like, no top.
not the most fun of trying to get my server. Sometimes some of your cars disappear. That happens to me a lot. Yeah.
So right now there's like one, there's a tarp over one of them. Okay.
Yeah, that's when it starts like
disappearing. I mean, but you, it still counts as if you still have it.
I know, but like, some of them disappear, some of your cars, and then they start using the cars.
By the time I get there, I'm going to put like 10,000. I'm not at 9,000.
I'm about to put it on
the computer. It's a 10,000, so I think it's worth it.
There's like really no point.
Don't leave yet. Like, don't drive back to here. Where are you going? I said don't leave. I'd bet 15,000 because it's big old 16,000.
Yeah!
16,200.
I'll be back.
Bro, that's my highest one. 16,000. Oh my god. I mean, it was a top range. It might be worth it. For how much I mean, I can sell it for. Alright, two of them have tarts over them. One, oh, let me count how much vehicles I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Those aren't vehicles I got in all things. No, those are like front. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We got seven, it.
Eight,
come
nine,
log on
ten,
to the SecureServe port.
12. I have 12. I actually want to see how much I can sell that Mamba for, if it was worth it. Because I paid 16,000 just on the repairs. Let me see how much I can sell it for. Pretty sure it was the Mamba.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, the Mamba's right here. How much could I sell a Mamba for? Oh, I can sell a Mamba for 100,000. But that's also, so in total I'm paying like 36,000, but I'm getting, okay, it was worth it. Alright, I'm coming outside. Have you left yet?
Huh?
Have you left yet?
I just got back.
Why don't you call a, why don't you have your wanted voltage?
Cause you can't call it in once it's like already out.
Oh no, I just saw the bike. I wanted to get that. Here, come back. Don't leave yet.
You in the wrong body, or home? You wanna die?
Oh, the bike is there. The bike is up there. I don't have access.
Because you're not my CEO, you can't go.
Oh, sure.
I swear you can't. Someone's in the game.
No, there's gonna
come for you. Never mind, now there's 4 of them. Which one do you want to take first?
The 61? Done. My fault. crash into another car, so it's okay. Oh, let me about to kill him.
You smell like bad fuel.
Oh my gosh.
We got to text the
this. Oh, this dude wants to actually do that? I'm gonna pull out my gun? Oh, my God.
Hey, what's going on?
Why?
Can't
Why?
Handle the heat, my friend? Why? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Oh yeah, you can crash. I dare you.
He does.
I dare you to crash.
Hey, you got it, dude. You can use the charger. Burn it down all the
way. No, but I kind of... Are you sure you still want to do a part 3? Because that's still another whole hour. I don't even know if I want to do part 3.
I don't think we should be there, so we should get straight on Fortnite.
Because I was like an hour, like 2 hours of GTA, then 2 hours of Fortnite.
Here, Outer, here's my charger plugged in, and you better not break it. Huh?
This has been going for like, I say 30 minutes. So in like 30 more minutes, like...
Three, hurry up.
Alright, right now it is 8:20 pretty much. At 8:40, I'm gonna end this video.
I'm waiting until my video ends.
Well, I actually want like an outro. I don't want like a weird outro.
Well,
so like around like time is it? Around like 8:20. I mean 8:40. I'm gonna end it.
Good to see you, boss.
And then like do part 1 and part 2 of Fortnite. If you guys know what Fortnite is. I'll have Fortnite up by tomorrow, and these GTA videos will be up by today. Well, I mean, if you watch them today. Right there. Source, confirm. Oh yeah, I'm at 12 vehicles.
I'm gonna go ahead and name mine after this video. I'm
not getting an organization, especially now.
Well, yeah. All right, guys, one more vehicle.
Actually, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and
name
mine. Now? I can go ahead. Yeah, so while you're doing that, I can make my intro and my videos.
Yeah. Well, hurry up.
Okay, guys. Well, I'm done with this video. I'm sorry that I had to cut it short. So I hope you guys liked my new intro. Peace out.
Oh, this one's 0.6 away.
Nice. 0.6?
Yeah. But I mean, I still have to drive it to the vehicle warehouse.
I have to go to the sheriff after. Close my application.
Holy crap. This is where I have to race to the Polito Cave. Cove. No!
Oh, no! Don't take it.
Yo, I'm on. I have 3 minutes and 30 seconds to drive 5 miles. I mean, I wasn't that. Like, a lot of people take this left on the highway. The whole time. So I might make it. Oh my gosh.
Alright, I got my intro set. I know, I already had the project saved, so I have to go back and get the video out. Share.
I make it, then if I hit the vehicle, if I don't make it, then I'm still going to get the vehicle. Oh my gosh, my crash. I'm definitely. This is not even first. I'm in like a challenge. I'm in a gauntlet. If I have my RE70, if I never sold that, I'll be able to find it. I'll find all the RE70. Another two, yeah, I have to drive 2 miles in 1 minute without crashing. If I crash, then I can't. Come on, what's your music?
My video's
no. Bad word. I need your mic.
Yeah.
I was .09. I was right in front of it. I was like less than .1. I was right in front of it. Like right when it said failed.
No one's gonna have a perfect.
I swear, I might stop doing vehicle cargo. I swear. Oh my gosh.
Did you end the video?
Oh no. Alright, guys. That was the end of this video. Please like and subscribe. And peace out.